make this quick little video thing talk about the Shaytards. If you watch the Shaytards or any, like, one of their videos, the last video they posted was 3 months ago. And it was disappearing for 3 years, like a year or so. And I tried to see what the comments were on that video, and the comments were disabled. So I'm thinking that they quit on YouTube. And it's just sad because I watched them for 2.5 years. The videos made me happy when I was sad. I've been watching and looking up on this, and I said that Shay was cheating on Colette, but I don't believe any of that stuff because it's probably just all fake. Well, if you were supporters of Shaytards, comment down below and I'll try to like all your comments and try to promote them on the top.